Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. So yeah, the current time is 6:30 in the night, so the sun is setting, so it's pretty nice afternoon. I got Christiaan.
Ew.
And so we're having a bride, yeah, at the dam. Here's Bruno. We got the whole squad, we got the cruiser.
Ew.
And about 2 nights ago I shot a rabbit. So here's the footage of that. There's one over there. Okay. Well, let's go.
You as me with no.
Nice rabbit.
Ew.
So yeah, that was pretty nice. So we're gonna cook it now, just with some lemon juice and some braai spice. I haven't eaten rabbit yet, so this is gonna be the first time. So we are gonna take a bit of a swim and wait until the fire is ready to cooked up the rabbit. So let's go. Alright guys, so my plan for this channel is only to make like documentary videos of me going to do stuff. I don't think I'm gonna do like vlogs here around the home and stuff, but only when I go out and go do adventurous stuff. I'm just gonna take my GoPro with and do a documentary, and so yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna go to the site, hope I'm not gonna drown. Look at this beautiful sunset.
Phew.
So yeah, we actually never get to see a sunset because of this big mountain. You only see like the sun disappear, and you never see like the nice red and stuff. But yeah.
It's cold, really.
So we have the rabbit. It's looking pretty nice. Can't wait to taste. Look at this view, guys. No wind. Perfect night.
Hey, boy.
Look at how nice this looks.
What?
Bro.
It almost tastes like rabbit. No, it has a nice texture. Tastes almost just like any other meat.
This is pretty nice.
What?
This is pretty insanely good. I didn't expect this from a rabbit. Set. Alright guys, so yeah, this rabbit is pretty insane. As you can see, Bruno is still asking for more. But yeah guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to follow us on Instagram. Links will be down below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.